Hi guys, happy Tuesday. Today is Tuesday the 18th of December, and I didn't make a video yesterday, I'm sorry, but I'll make up for it today. What I usually do at the beginning of every video, as you probably already know, I show off what I've bought in the past week, well, couple of days. So I'm going to show you what I've bought. I'll save the records for last, because they're the most exciting ones. Nicole has got me hooked on Led Zeppelin, so I bought Led Zeppelin and Houses of the Holy. I haven't had a chance to listen to them yet, but they look great. I also bought some records last week. I'm not sure if I showed you this one, but I'm going to show it to you anyway. It is Led Zeppelin 2nd or Led Zeppelin 2, I don't know. So I bought that. Probably my favourite Led Zeppelin album, so whoa, hit myself in the face. I also got another Led Zeppelin one, which is Led Zeppelin 1. And I don't know if you can see this, but it says only £3.49. Yeah, and I paid £4 for it. Got a bit of a bargain there, to be honest. And finally, I couldn't leave it there. This is Some Girls by the Rolling Stones. And I saw it there, I have to get that. And then £3, I mean, come on, that's a bargain. I got another Led Zeppelin one. Don't worry, I'm not leaving the Beatles, it's just I'm loving Led Zeppelin right now. And I got Physical Graffiti. I would like to talk about something today which myself and the Submariners have sort of organised, but mainly Karen. Thank you, Karen. Remember I mentioned a Submariner Secret Santa thing last week? Well, it's happening, guys, it's actually happening. The idea is that as Submariners, we mentioned something that we would like another Submariners to do in one of their future videos, and then we sort of collectively say what we'd like to see someone else to do, you know, within reason of course, and it's going to be Beatles related. So, and then Karen would pick names out for her, and then it's a confusing process and she'd pick names out for her, and then say now if I get Jamie, for example, and her challenge was for me to run around shouting Beatles songs in school, then I would have to do that because that's her sort of secret Santa thing. Anyway, it all makes sense, don't worry. So, I would like my secret Submariner Santa to, I've given this a lot of thought, I've had a couple of ideas in the works I have. I would like my Submariner secret Santa to learn any Beatles song in another language, whether it be Polish, German, Italian, Morse code, no, it's not Morse code, that's not very Japanese, I don't know, but a couple of rules. Please do not do Come Give Me Dine a Hand or Sie Lieb Dich, which is she loves you and I want to hold your hand, the German ones, okay, that doesn't count. You might be able to get away with Michelle and translate the whole thing into French, because yeah, but please be creative, whoever ends up getting my secret Santa wish. My first idea was to do a sort of Beatles themed cooking show thing, but I thought no, I want to actually do something really challenging. So you Submariners, whoever's going to get this, I challenge you to learn a Beatles song, any Beatles song, the most simplest song ever even, but it's got to be in a different language. Great, right, that took a while to explain and I'm sorry. Okay, so what the idea is then, Karen is going to collaboratively do something with the videos together, I think, I don't know, I'm sorry. I have no idea what's going on, I really don't. In other news, did any of you watch the fan new release concert thing, the 12-12-12. I didn't, and I'll tell you why, and I'm really disappointed in this. Because I went shopping on the Wednesday that it was supposed to be broadcast. I thought, right, okay, I might be home in time. Then I had to go to Paris Union Street afterwards. And then I came home and I found out it was being broadcast at 12:30 at night. And it was on a school night as well, so I couldn't exactly watch it. Because time differences, it was like 6 hours behind whatever. It's not fair. Time differences aren't fair. Ugh. So I still need to catch up on that. And no, I didn't watch Paul on... What's that program called? Live? And I don't know, CNN? I don't... Wait, what was it? I can't even remember. Saturday Night Live? I didn't watch that. Yeah. Chances are I won't be doing a video until after Christmas. Maybe. I don't know. I'm a busy person. Bye guys. Merry Christmas. From me, Amy, your Monday Submariner. Is that a hat? I can't even. So, Merry Christmas and have a happy, wonderful, fantastic new year. Bye guys.